Hello viewers, welcome to thelatestnews.com. Please like and share our videos. If you did not subscribe yet, subscribe our channel to stay updated. Manchester United have accidentally confirmed the appointment of Ole Gunnar Solskjaer as the club's interim manager. After Jose Mourinho was sacked on Tuesday, the club's former striker was widely speculated to be the next choice of Manchester United to take over on a temporary basis. And in a quickly deleted post on the club's website, United confirmed the Norwegian's appointment as caretaker boss. Norway's Prime Minister herself weighed in with a tweet that she also quickly deleted. Manchester United will make an external appointment to be the caretaker manager following the sacking of Jose Mourinho. Mourinho has been sacked by United following a poor first half of the season, and the club intend to appoint a caretaker boss for the remainder of the campaign. The role is due to be filled by an external candidate, with Michael Carrick and Kieran McKenna taking training for the next couple of days. Mourinho was let go on Tuesday after United fell 3-1 to Liverpool on Sunday at Anfield. The move ended 2.5 years in charge for Mourinho, whose final season at the helm was blighted by poor results on the pitch. Please like and share our videos. If you did not subscribe yet, subscribe our channel to stay updated.